Where is the sculpture of a mermaid and a grand piano underwater located? And why? It is located in Bahamas, and they got the inspiration from the magician illusionist David Copperfield. In 2011, Copperfield commissioned an artist to sculpt a statue of a life-size mermaid looking at a grand piano and sank it underwater, south of his private-owned island Masha Cay. He then started a contest to anyone who can find it, and it became an instant hit to the tourists. Now if someone asks you,